Welcome to SCHOTT Microscopy. My name is Christian Zava. Today I would like to give you a rundown of our fiber optic light guides for incident lighting. The light guides allow a sample to be illuminated from a variety of angles, resulting in different shadow effects for contrast. Choosing the right light guide depends on the sample and the features you wish to highlight. Let's start with the ring lights. Ring lights are used for tasks where homogeneous, shadow-free lighting is required. For instance, when you need to merge multiple images. Our ring lights are available to accommodate objective diameters from 40 to 86 mm and for a variety of working distances. Goosenecks let you control the direction and angle of incidence of the light. As a result, they can be used to create strong shadows and contrasting effects. The arms are self-supporting. You can align them once with the sample and they will then maintain their position. Gooseneck light guides are available with one, two, or three arms. Flexible light guides have a similar use scenario. Unlike goosenecks, however, they are not self-supporting. They will need to be supported by mechanical means to maintain position. However, unlike goosenecks, they are available in various lengths and with a variety of active diameters. The active diameter is the area where the glass fibers are located. The larger this is, the larger the fiber bundle. The more fibers that transmit the light, the higher the achievable intensity of the light reaching the sample. Flexible light guides can be precisely directed to the sample using an optionally available articulated arm. For both flexible light guides and goosenecks, lenses are available to focus light, producing more intense light in a smaller area. Our combination light guide offers both types of light guides together. Here we have a two-arm gooseneck that can be attached directly to the microscope and has a flexible feed from the light source. Finally, we have the line lights. Line lights send a flat beam of light across the surface of the sample and can highlight the most subtle height differences thanks to shadowing, as can be seen here. I hope this video was helpful for you, and you now have a better impression of the different lighting scenarios using our broad portfolio of fiber optic light guides. Visit our website for more information. You can purchase all of our products from authorized distributors.
SCHOTT. Glass made of ideas.